Well, afternoon, folks. Stace here.
Now, the man at my house, he's so big and strong. He goes to work each day and he stays all day long. He comes home each night looking tired and beat. He sits down at the dinner table and has a bite to eat. Never a frown, always a smile. When he says to me, how's my child? I said that I've been studying hard all day in school, trying very hard to understand the golden rule. I think I'll call this man father. I think I'll call him love. Without his son, life ain't very sweet. I love this man, and I don't know why, except I'll need his strength until the day that I die. My mother loves him, and I can tell by the way she looks at him when he holds my little sister Nell. I heard her say just the other day that if it hadn't been for him, she couldn't have found her way. Seven kids couldn't have gotten very far. She said she thought that she could never love again. And then there he stood with that big wide grin. He married my mother and he took us in. And now we belong to the man with that big wide grin. I got to call up this man father. I'm gonna call up him
cold Monday morning here in England. It's about minus one outside. So a few tunes to warm up. Bit of Northern Soul for a Monday. Welcome, Coco Boss Sound. No, we're at Stafford. Finley Brown. A little tune there discovered by Guy Hennigan. This. Wow, this is Mel Williams.
Yeah.
still think to this day that that's the best version. Now, one of the top tunes from Club 54, Wigan Casino, and of course Blackpool Mecca.
Right.